Our next guest is straight out of Oakland, California, but born across the bridge in San Francisco. Her extraordinary talents were seen by millions of TV viewers as she did her thing on the hit television show American Idol. This is her latest single on the Peak label entitled Appreciate. Please make noise for Miss LaToya London.
Comes to us, and I don't feel like you walk away, away from the way you stroke my back to how you must reflex. I used to get it sex. The way you work your lips, I could never just walk away, away.
Cause I know we make it hard.
Yeah.
Now, during the past year, you've been doing a lot of traveling abroad and domestically, and you've also shared the stage with quite a few industry greats. Mm-hmm. Tell us about some of the people that you've worked with and how that all came about.
Well, if you've watched the show, I've worked with Donna Summer, Barry Manilow. We met with Elton John and sang for him, etc. The whole experience was an unforgettable experience, and one that I'll cherish forever. And thanks to American Idol, I've gotten to experience that.
Okay. Yeah. Now, speaking of American Idol, tell us what you think that's done for your career, and tell us just about the whole experience in general.
Yeah, I think it was very good for my career. I mean, a lot of times it can either damage your career or help it. So in my case, I felt it really helped me. And
how do you think it helped you?
I think, I mean, hey, I'm here.
You know what? Good point. It definitely helped you, girl.
So, yeah, gosh, I wouldn't take it back for the world.
Very nice.
Yeah.
And we're definitely feeling all that you're doing, and we'd like for you to come back later on the show and give us another cut.
I sure will, definitely.
Everybody, make some noise. Show your love for Miss LaToya London.